What's going on, Dollar Bills? Welcome to 2020. The new year has just started, and you know what that means? New resolutions. Saying goodbye to the previous year. Looking forward to the new. And, well, Kanye's supposed to run for president. I'm going to be telling all of you today, what are my resolutions for this year? First thing I would definitely like to do this year is, I want to finish my Ben 10 series. I love it so much. I have finished scripting all the episodes that are left, and I really want to finish the story that I have made and have shown all of you, but the weather is just now getting good enough to where I can go out and start filming again, so hopefully here soon, once all of the props I need come in, I'll be able to start making that, but I'm just really looking forward to making those projects again, since a month of not being able to do them has been killing me. Same thing with Spider-Man stuff. I have some Spider-Man projects coming up that I would really love to get back in my suits. The only reason why I've been getting in my suits lately is to make TikToks. And even so, there's still not a lot of TikToks I've done in the suits recently, but I'm trying to get there. But it's starting to get to the point outside where I can wear shorts and spandex out there without being frozen to death. I'd also like to go on some more trips and take you guys with me and turn those trips into something special, either showing off something new or somehow turning them into a little skit or just making them a little more interesting rather than having what I've normally done. I want to try and shake things up. One thing I have not told you guys about my life lately is I've actually been going to the gym and eating healthier and all that, and that's because one of my goals is to sort of get my body in shape just like Tom Holland's is, because when I saw him in Homecoming, I thought, that's a good Spider-Man body. I want to be able to be like that, because I've looked back at some of my videos before going to the gym, and just me in my Spidey suits thinking, man, looking at me, I can tell I'm starting to let myself go. I need to get on top of this, and before I wasn't living in a city or a little town, not really sure what I live in, but I didn't have so many fast food places there, but where I'm living now, I have so many fast food places that I could easily go to, it's cheaper, but I fell too much into that, so lately I've been trying to fix that, and I'm doing good, and I'm starting to feel better getting in those suits now. That's really all I have for what I really want to do this year in terms of my channel. There is other personal resolutions that I'm not going to share with any of you just because, we're not there yet. It's not you, it's me. Anyways, I want you all to tell me down below, what are your resolutions, or at least your big main one that you really want to get done this year? Also, tell me what kind of videos you want to see this year. I know earlier I was saying what I would like to do, but it's always good to have feedback and just sort of know what you want to know or what you want to see. Anyways, I want to thank Jamal Umanzer for being my Patreon. Thank you so much for supporting me. I hope you have an amazing year. 2020, hopefully it's better than 2019. And yeah, have a great day. Bye.